Hi guys, today we have the first place at Sydney deck profile. Of course it is a Pepe deck, and let's see it. First of all, one master pendulum, double vector, triple monkey board, of course triple rooster pendulum and triple joker, one trick clown, triple juggler, and triple performer per pendulum sorcerer, the new awesome guy, one gigabyte, one hat trigger, triple plus fire, one mirror conductor, double Lizardro, triple Max C, and one Wittater. That's for the monster. For the spells, double instant fusion, triple Drago face off, and triple wavering eyes. For traps, he ran only one treacherous trap hole. For the extra deck, one Dragoslayer fusion, one Norden, double Ignister, of course the combo with Infinity, Nova and Ptolemaeus, one Trapeze Magician, one King of the Feral Limbs, one Castell, one Direwolf, one Magister Paladin, one Abyss Dweller, one Raphlesia, and one good choice, Evilshore Nightmare. For the side deck, double Gamisiel, double Denkom, Sing Sea Blocker, double Troll and Lock Bird, one Raigeki, triple Forbidden Chalice, triple Twin Twisters, and one Time Space Trap Hole.